All right, what's up, everybody? We're doing a Hare Trigger Gaming stream. We're going to do RollerDrome, and we'll see how far we can go. Let's see. Can't go through all of this. All right. And I guess this is working. I know this is my first time trying this out. So, let's get at it. All right, we're playing on PS Remote Play, so I've been having some latency issues. I ordered a capture card, and so hopefully I can get this looking better. But we'll see what's up.
If you're just tuning in, you're joining us live at the RollerDrome Arena in London. Morgan Frey,
good old London time. Get some bangers and mash. Next one. Let's see, how do I studio? That's not what I'm trying to do. And maybe I have to. Will this let me see something? Alright, we'll continue. Pikes Canyon. Warning, this stream, what? Stream's current bitrate is lower than the recommended. Okay. So that probably explains the latency issues. Open Studio. Thank you. little bit too long. Get into it. Capture card fixes this latency. Then we can really get into some absolute nonsense. Super slug. He's shiny. Should watch the other screen. Okay. All right. Let's see. Can I make this screen smaller? Let's see. Scene collection view. Can I get full screen? No, that's not exactly giving me what I want. Multi-view. Ooh, I don't know what that means. Grid? No. Reset UI. Some sort of dock toolbars. Status. Where's that? Okay. That gives me a little more screen. What do we take out? Oh, I have to take out all four of those. Okay. Let's see if this is a little bit better. Oh, shit. Okay, yeah. Retry it. We'll see what's good. My splitter. I'm gonna fucking have all this shit. I'm gonna get the screen up there. I'm gonna get the chat. Something I can do on my end. Field of view brightness, gameplay, camera sensitivity, shape flash. No. Not really. No. Let's see. Okay, so I can put somebody in timeout if I need to. That's cool. Alright, there's that. Let's see, is there any shit that I can turn off? You know, you can close that. Can't close that. You can close that. There, we can close that one. Going over there. Duration. Settings. Okay. Alright. Let's give it one more try. Looks like we're doing a little bit better. close some fucking windows. Snipers look like they got sombreros on. Like an Asian style of sombrero. It's pretty cool. I really haven't listened to who made this thing. It could be propaganda. It is set 6 years in the future whenever they're doing Hunger Games style roller skating arena challenge. Which, pretty cool. Like, you know, nuclear holocaust for this. Pretty alright with this. Follow along. I don't think that playing as a lady in this, I don't think she's having a really good time. I don't think anybody that's participating in this is having a good time. I guess good is relative. Close some other windows to help that out a little bit. Pretty cool. It was my personal best. I did pretty good on that one before. Sucks. Alright, continue. Houston Mall. H-Town, holding it down, baby. What? Alright. Start running. Okay. Got it. Rockets. Houston Rockets. Whoa, what?
Don't do this to me.
The lag strikes again. Let's see. Discard changes. at least hope the audio is alright on this. Alright guys, well, if anybody watches this, I appreciate you, and I hope you all have a wonderful night full of love and support, and we'll catch you next time on Hair Trigger Gaming.